I just think this is not anybody great. See that March 3rd week or 2nd week, he mentioned in his letter, he has briefed CM, Deputy CM and me. And I said, it is correct that he met me. I don't know about CM and Deputy CM. I asked them, they said yes, but he met me, that is more important. So this was in second week of March. See, suppose second, in mid-February, CP got this type of information. So while he was waiting up to second week of March, for whole month, this is important issue. It was his duty, at least he should say something in writing. At least it was his duty to register such and such thing to certain record, but that is not done. He has disclosed this, all these things when he was about to transfer or he transfers. But all these things, I am not going in detail, it's not my job. Ultimately, whosoever you inquire, they will go in detail. Yesterday I also suggested, for sake of inquiry, somebody should be senior most officer and whose reputation is above all should take this responsibility. And I suggested, this is suggestion, not I have not discussed, I also said that I have not talked, name of Sri Rivero. But Rivero has taken for this stand, he is not going to take any responsibility, so that this is not there. Now for me, important issue is whatever this conversation, allegation, everything that Hussaini invest, that will come what is the truth. But from my side, what I